everybody aged here. And with aged in here, you can see that I'm playing hard mode on Hero Battles. And welcome back to Star Wars Battlefront. And yeah, let's get going. So today, I should be doing a Hero Battle. I don't know who to choose, though. It's probably going to be Bossk, Darth Vader. It could be Boba. No, not Boba. I don't know. But tomorrow will be a live stream after school. So I'll be around 4 o'clock. Around 3:50 to 4. So if you'd like to go see that live stream, go watch it at around 3:50 to 4. Let's get going. I'm going to be on the Galactic Empire because that's my strong side. I'm much better with the Galactic Empire. You know what? I'm gonna go Bossk, since I can snipe. And
time to hunt.
I mean, and Bossk is Dioxus. So I'm gonna be good if I can just find a lot of troopers.
Oh,
I'm gonna restart this. It's already not going well. So. Forget that. I'm gonna switch to the Rebels this time. I'm gonna play on the defensive side instead of the offensive side. And you know who's the best at defensive? It's actually kind of Nianan. But there's some other characters that are good with defensing. Like, not really any Imperials are really good with defensing. But Nian can, like, has that sniper. His gun can already shoot really far. He's a turret and a proximity bomb. So, like, even if they try to come and kill me, the proximity bomb will just immediately kill me.
Alright.
So, my goal is not to go straight in and attack everyone. That doesn't work. I'm saying that does not work. But, and this. Same thing as last time.
Enemy in underpass.
Goodbye! No! Sorry. So. Great. Oh, hard mode is so much fun. Ah, camping. Isn't a very good idea either. Unless you are on like full health. If you're on full health, you have the proximity bombs everywhere. And they just come in and everything just starts exploding. And like they all die. That'd be perfect. But like, it's just so hard. Anyway, I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. Please leave a like and subscribe. If you would like to see more Star Wars Battlefront, please leave that in the comments below, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye!